Welcome back to Real Extreme Fishing.
Today we're down here at the creek. It's been a while since I've been here, at least probably about a month and a half. We're gonna see if we can catch some natural brown trout. So stay tuned, guys.
Okay guys, this is what we're using today. It's a lure Eurotackle makes. It's called the bvibe. It's about a 2-inch tiny little swim bait. So we're gonna give these a shot. Last video where I did that catch and cook, this is what I caught them at. So let's see what we can do, guys. Here it is here, all rigged up. It's on a 1/64 ounce jig head. Here it is here, guys. It's rigged up on a 1/64 ounce jig head. I do have a little split shot on there. Just because the current's pretty strong here. Right in that current. Try to get it, guys. Right when I was picking it out of the water. Ooh, there was a bite, guys. Missed them. There's anything right up against this wall over here. Get a better cast than that. Ooh, there was one just fouled it. Definitely something over there. There's one, guys. So I can. Oh, he's fighting. Oh, he's fighting, guys. Beautiful brown here.
Got him.
Wow. In this section? Are you kidding me? Look at that fish. Holy God. Look at that native, guys. What a beautiful fish. Check him out.
Just wet my hand here.
Look at him, guys. There he goes. Nice. So what we got him on, guys? The bvibe. Eurotackle. That's probably the biggest brown I caught in this creek here. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Had another bite. Yeah, one fish though kind of tore this up. Let's see if we can redo it here. Granted, he was a big fish, but all right, guys, time to move down again. Got that one so far. Try right by this tree. Alright, guys, making our way back down to the dam here. We'll give this a few minutes, like I said, before we hit our next spot. I have my doubts one will bite, but you never know. There's one, guys. Ooh, he's a jumper. Number two. It's a little brown here. There he is, guys. Fish number two. Got him in the tongue. He is bleeding a little bit. He's off though. He's good. I hate when I do that. But he swam off, so he'll be all right. If we could get one out of here, guys.
Holy shit, they were right there. There's four of them.
Unbelievable.
They were right here. Big, big trout, too.
They're not going to hit now once they seen me.
Man.
Snagged. Snapped it off. All right, guys, rig back up. First cast, got snagged. That's crazy, guys. That's why you have to sight fish. Because if I wouldn't have just ran down there, I would have seen them and I wouldn't have spooked them. Like I said, four really nice brownies. But you live and you learn, right? That's gonna do it, guys. Thanks for watching. We caught two trout. One was my PB in this creek. So I guess it was, all in all, it was a good day. And like always, if you guys like my content, please like it. And if you haven't already, subscribe. Thank you.